Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to disable transparency effects on Windows. So first of all, right click on your mouse and then go to personalize. Then you have to go to colors and scroll down, and there you can see transparency effects, and the option for it is checked. So what we need to do is uncheck this, and our transparency effects will be gone and there will be no transparency. That's how you can disable transparency effects on Windows.